I cannot tell why he whom angels worship should set his love upon us now or then. Or why as shepherd he should seek the wanderers to bring them back. But this I know, that he was born of Mary, when Bethlehem's manger was his only home, and that he lived at Nazareth and labored, and so the Savior of the world is gone. I cannot tell how silently he suffered, as with his peace he graced his place of tears, or how his heart upon the cross was broken, the crown of pain to 33 years. But this I know, he heals the broken hearted, and speaks of sin that comes a lurking fear. Savior of the world is here. I cannot tell how he will win the nations, how he will claim his earthly heritage, how satisfy the needs and of east and west, of sinner and of sage. But this I know, all flesh shall see his glory, and he shall reap the harvest he has sown. And some glad shall shine in splendor when he, the Savior, Savior of the world, is known. I cannot tell how all the lands shall worship when at his bidding every storm is still. Can say how great the jubilation when every human heart with love is filled. But this I know, the skies will thrill with rapture at me. Earth to